way things are now. I mean, you need a college degree to get a good full-time job. So, you know, I would like to go into coaching afterwards, and you need a degree to coach, so that would be a good thing.
Oh, you'd like to coach?
Well, I like to tell people what to do.